Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Onibest and you're welcome to Onibest Beauty Patente B. Hope you guys are doing well this wonderful morning. Okay, in today's video we're talking about Pregaviso Incolcio Urbano con Rotatore. So if you're seeing this video for the very first time, if you're coming across my channel for the very first time, please I urge you to subscribe. Don't just subscribe, turn the notification bell on so that as soon as I'm coming live or I'm posting a video, you'll be notified. For my old subscribers, you are wonderful. Like, I can't find the right word to describe you. I really appreciate you guys. All right, now let's jump right into this video. Please guys, don't forget to give me a thumbs up at the end of this video if you like what you got. Pregaviso Incolcio Urbano con Rotatoria. Now, this is telling you ahead of a junction with a roundabout. Okay. Now, we got this one here as a guideline. È un preavviso di incrocio urbano regolato con circolazione rotatoria. Remember that when you see it for white background, it is telling you of junctions ready for the city. Okay. Now, this one, they tell you of a roundabout where you go find for city, where they regulated by roundabouts. Remember, this junction, they regulated with a roundabout. Contiene lo schermo della rotatoria e riporta I nomi di località raggiungibile. Now, it contains how you go take, find your way, come out for this roundabout, and the name of the cities where you get, where you won't get to, where you go reach. Please, this junction is regulated by a roundabout, and if you find this type of junction for city, because they for white background, okay. Now, if you find inside of the city, this kind of junction, it contains how you will take find the way out from this roundabout. Number two, it still contains the name of the city where you won't get to, using this, using whichever direction, whichever exit you exit from this roundabout. Bisogna svuotare alla prima traversa a destra per raggiungere Folly. Now, if you go Folly, for example, you have to take the first exit to get to S. Lazzaro Folly. So you're going to Folly, take the first exit. Alla seconda per raggiungere la tangenziale. Now, if you go tangenziale, take the second exit. When you're going to tangenziale, don't go to the first exit. Go to the second exit, it will take you to Tangenziale Autostrada. E alla terza per il centro della città. Or you go to the third exit to get to centro of the city. If you take the third exit, you're going to Quartiere Mazzini, Bologna, centro. Okay, so that is basically what it's telling you. I think it is quite easy to understand. Okay. If you use the guideline of this particular photo here, this day for white background, they say this junction inside city day, and it is regulated by a roundabout. All right. So if you come, there is a first turn here according to this image, please. There's a first turn by the left. If you turn them, you get I can't see the city well. All right. So I'm just gonna explain. So when you turn with the first turn to the left, you're going to a junction or a street whereby you go to see. Whatever name that is written there, I can't see it, guys. Oh, you're going to follow this place, get to the first exit to get to whatever city that is written here. It's still not boldly written. The reason why I brought this particular image is to tell you that when you take the second exit, you cannot go to this particular second exit because here now one way. Okay, vehicles take this second exit to the comma. That's the reason why I brought this picture. The cities that is written here is not clearer. All right. So this one, most times you see this particular signal senso vietato. Now, whichever exit is find this one, you cannot enter there. Just not the vehicle take that place, they come out faster. Now I'm going to go back to this image for a better understanding. When they approach this type of junction and they get roundabout, take the first exit to get to Folly, take the second exit if they go tangenziale, take the third exit if they go centro della città. All right. Now this is a junction where they regulated with semaphore. Please. All right, I'm going to do a video coming up soon on more signal identification. Please stay tuned. Turn the notification bell. That's the reason why you have to do so. So that as soon as I'm posting this video, you'll be notified. All right. See you guys in my next video. Please do not forget to share and give me a like. Bye.